Today, we're showing how to use a tunneling magnetoresistance sensor for non-contact linear position sensing. These are normally used as angle sensors, but in this configuration, the angle of the magnet to the sensor corresponds to displacement. Here's the math. No trigonometry needed. The displacement is proportional to the ratio of the two sensor outputs. Or if you don't need exact linearity, you can just use the V-sine output. For the demonstration, we're using the AAT003, which has a low output impedance, ideal for direct interface to microcontrollers like this Arduino. The Arduino can calculate the ratio we need. We'll move the magnet back and forth with a linear stepper motor controlled by the Arduino. And, since the stepper motor moves at a fixed speed, an oscilloscope can show sensed versus actual distance. Here's the demo. The AAT003 sensor is here. The magnet is attached to a 4 micron per step linear stepper motor set up for 7 millimeters, a bit more than a quarter inch travel. This is an Arduino and stepper motor driver. The scale corresponds to 1 millimeter per division, and each step is 4 microns, which is visible on the oscilloscope. It's remarkably linear over the quarter inch travel, and it can be calibrated if you need more linearity. Much more than a quarter inch in this configuration, and there's not enough field to operate the sensor. Nonlinearities are from second order effects of field strength dropping off with distance and the fringing of fields from the magnet. The Arduino program runs the stepper motor, and this line is all there is to the sensor measurement. So we've seen how AAT sensors can be used for non-contact linear position sensing. They're repeatable with very low hysteresis. Because the measurement is based on angle, the output is independent of the vagaries of field strength. It's self-referencing. When the magnet is centered, the output is zero, and it has a wide linear range. Click email or call us for more information or to order parts.